Good evening and thanks for joining us this Sunday. I'm Zoe Zandora. Families and loved ones mourning the death of one person and victims still recovering from a scary shooting spree in Missoula last week. We start this evening with continued coverage of the shooting that happened Thursday night into Friday morning. Those victims are MHP Trooper Wade Palmer, Julie Blanchard, and Casey Blanchard. The Department of Justice and Attorney General's office released the statement today in regards to Trooper Wade Palmer. Trooper Palmer's family and the entire MHP are beyond grateful for all of the support people are showing in Montana and across the country. Trooper Palmer's family has also asked for some privacy at this time, and we are respecting that. He continues to receive the best possible treatment. We ask everyone to continue helping him and his family in their thoughts and prayers. The Montana Highway Patrol also releasing an update this morning. The patrol has been sharing the most factual and up-to-date information on their Facebook page. They also want to remind all of us to be patient with factual updates, waiting for immediate family members or officials to release updates. Here's what they had to say. We need to address some rumors and misinformation being spread. It has come to our attention that there is an inaccurate information being shared about Trooper Palmer's condition. The family has shared their expressed wishes with us that they wish to keep Wade's medical updates private at this time. Please respect that by not sharing any information or updates via social media that have not come directly from us. And this goes for the other victims as well. MHP added it's important out of respect for the families to share factual information along with simply waiting for an official or immediate update from family members. As for now, a GoFundMe account has been set up for Trooper Wade Palmer, Shelley Hayes, and Casey Blanchard. There is also a Facebook fundraiser for Julie Blanchard.